diva song.
Samantha.
Final 16. I can't believe it. I'm still getting my head around it. It just doesn't feel real. When I got a no...
It's bad news.
I was absolutely devastated. I cried myself to sleep. And then to go back to Wales, it was kind of, oh, my God, back to reality. When Louis rang and he was like, no, I want you back.
I want you to be in my final four.
Oh, my God, thank you.
It was amazing to be able to give Sami a second chance because I should have picked her in the first place.
I feel like the luckiest girl in the world. Walking into the house, it was so nerve-wracking. I didn't know if people would remember me.
Can't believe Sami's back. She so deserves to be here.
I'm really, really feeling nervous about tonight.
Each judge must vote off one of his acts.
It's really hard. I don't know what I'm going to do.
I don't want to go home. Not yet. I've only just come back. I've just got to sing for my life because I am singing for my life because I want my life to be different. I want my life to change.
Sami Brookes!
My brother was indeed, and he depended on me. Do you think that if you tried, maybe you could find a better friend than any other? If you gave more than you took, life could be so good. Come on and try, 'cause now's the time that you're free.
Represent strong women, not just around the UK, but around the world. And when you get up there, I get such a strong female energy from you, and it just makes me, you know, want to celebrate with all the women. For you. Well done. Brilliant performance.
You know, there is an overwhelming abundance of putting it down today. And you came here and you gave us all this big vocal, all this sass. Mama, I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy you're here. Louis, wait, one more thing. Louis?
Yes?
I just want to thump you right on your head.
Why?
Because I want her, too.
You want her?
I want her, too.
Yep, she loves me. We have a great connection together.
I know. I'll fight you for it later.
Let's just get something straight here. So the only reason Sami's here today is because Goldie dropped out of the competition, okay?
Yes!
So Louis thought Goldie was a better singer than you, right? Let me say this, right, Sami? If you're not here next week, I am leaving this chair. If he doesn't bring you back next week, I'm off.
Thank you.
Sami, you know what? What a transformation for you. I am so glad that you're in the competition. You know why I'm so glad? Because I totally believe in you, and we're going to be in this comedy for a long, long time, because Sami, you're a very ordinary girl with an extraordinary voice, and you're the next big diva from Wales. Okay.